Welcome everybody to Everything from the Wheelchair Cooking Show. It's me, Kenneth, your host. And today, we're making some fried chicken sandwich. What I'm going to do first is I got a tomato. I'm making a little dinner like. I'm going to bake my potato. Slice like that. A little grease in here. Okay, I'm gonna chop these up, potatoes up in there. Okay, see, I got my potatoes in there, chopped up. I'm gonna season them real good. I have my eye on. Okay. Some pepper in there. Parsley in there. Put this in the oven. Now, for my chicken. Okay. All right, for my chicken, I have a bowl right here. I'm gonna put an egg in there. One egg. Greasing my skillet, let my skillet get hot while I'm doing this. Okay, alright. Okay. Okay. Season my egg up. Okay, now I'll put my chicken in here. Chicken breast in here. See my chicken breast, throw this in there. And now, got my bowl, I'm gonna put my flour in. Season this up real good. Pepper. Gotta make sure the grease is hot before I put it inside that. I do take a little pinch. All right. While I'm doing that, I'm gonna get the other piece and put this in there with it. Okay. Okay, it's ready. Okay. That's time for this one. Throw this out. Got it all over me. Thank you. fuck out. Come along. Okay, get my tomatoes. Pickles up out of here. I'm pickling it. Put my eggs back. Turn it over now. Wow, that looks amazing good. Thank you. Look how good them chicken breasts look like. Yeah. Golden brown. That's what I do. That's what I do. That's what I do. Yeah. Yeah. See, I want to get like crispy at the top. Yeah, that's what I'm going for. That's what I'm going for. Spoon right here. Okay. Lock my fork off. Okay. This right here. Chicken on there. That on now. Okay. Grand finale. That's what you got. Everything from the wheelchair to the show. Let me tell you. Chick-fil-A and Popeye. Get back. Let me kill from everything from the Wheelchair Cooking Show. Tell people about me. Press thumbs up. Leave me a comment. You know, we got so much negative stuff going on. You see somebody out there trying to do something positive, support them. God bless you. Don't forget to go get my book, More Than a Wheelchair. Thank you.